Hey guys, welcome back to another What I Eat in a Day. So for breakfast, I just had this tofu bacon BLT and it was really good. So a recipe for the bacon will be up soon. Then after I worked out, I just had some vegan protein powder with a couple of these pot stickers from Trader Joe's. And for dinner, I really wasn't hungry, so I just had some homemade cinnamon bread. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and thanks for watching.